Hello, welcome to my video. As you can see, this is a comparison between two action camera. Left video is my very old action camera, still good. Right video is new X3, more clear and sharp. Both recorded at 1080p resolution. From my opinion, the GoPro is still relevant if you can accept the quality. As long as the battery can last longer, then it should not be a problem. What do you guys think? Please leave a comment and don't forget to subscribe. Thanks for watching. Bye bye.